To your knowledge, did your father have any enemies? Shall I repeat the question?
No, I heard you.
Then please answer.
The new housemaid, ma'am. It's Bridget.
My name's Lizzie.
Do you find your room comfortable? It can get quite hot up there. Sometimes it's best to leave the door open.
It's all right, sweet girl.
Father, have you done something?
Have I done something?
Eat, Lizzie. I said you will eat.
You would apologize to your mother.
Don't you dare call her my mother. You need me help. You have it. Must be certain if you say that. I am.
Lizzie Andrew Borden, please place your right hand on the Bible before you. Do you swear before Almighty God to tell the truth in all matters pertaining to the murder of Andrew and Abby Borden?
Are you afraid? What?
To your knowledge, did your father have any enemies?
This is America, sir. Every man with a pulse has enemies.
Hey, so did you like that video? Do you think the movie is worthy of an Academy Award? Well, did you know that only three movies have swept all five major Academy Awards, winning for Best Picture, Best Actor, Best Actress, Best Director and Best Screenplay Adaptation? The first was Frank Capra's It Happened One Night from 1934, starring Clark Gable and Claudette Colbert. The second movie is Milos Forman's One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest from 1975, starring Jack Nicholson and Louise Fletcher. And the third movie is Jonathan Demme's Silence of the Lambs from 1991, starring Sir Anthony Hopkins and Jodie Foster. Do you think these movies deserved all five awards? Let me know below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See ya!